Hello, hi, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Janet. I am a stay-at-home mom to two little boys. David is 2 years old, and my newborn, Diego, is 2 weeks old. Okay, so Easter is this Sunday, and although I had gone shopping for David's Easter basket earlier this month, I didn't have everything I wanted in there, so I went back to Target, picked up a new basket and a few other treats, and I finally have it together. So I'm gonna go ahead and share that with you in case you need a few more ideas. You have a few more days to put one together for your child. I only got one for David. I didn't get one for my newborn because why? So I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of briefly go through what I have, because a lot of it I did show you in my 99 cent store haul already. So yeah, and this is what the basket looks like. Okay, so I didn't want it to be only treats. I wanted some other stuff in there. So the basket here is from Target, and it's from the Spritz brand. There were tons of baskets. This was the most affordable one that I could find, and I thought it was pretty big to fit everything in here. Starting off with all the treats, I have this little box of Double Crisp Bunnyettes. This tube of Hershey's Kisses. I also picked up these Peeps Delight. Ever since I got one in a box from Influencer, I've gone back a few times to get some of these, and I got these for him hoping he shares. And then also from Target Dollar Spot, I picked up this little tote bag to put all the candy that he does get during the Easter egg hunt, because we do go out with my husband's family and they do have an Easter egg hunt. So all the candy and stuff, I would want to put it in here, not carry all the eggs, because I don't want to have all the eggs laying around in the house later. So, because I would be putting all the other stuff back in this little basket. So, and this one was $3 from Target Dollar Spot. And it's just this little cute bunny tote. And I also picked up this art felt folio. He had one of these in the shape of a school bus before. And he used to take it everywhere. I don't know where it ended up, but it's this cute little portfolio sort of thing that opens up, and it has a little notepad, and it has crayons in here, and then it's just held closed with Velcro. Then from the 99 cent store, we picked up these washable markers. They come in this little cylinder container, so you can stand up straight at the on a table wherever we go. And it's got 12 markers in here. Also from the 99 cent store, I picked up this stamper set. And it's got, it's a Paw Patrol. He loves Paw Patrol.
I love Paw Patrol.
You love Paw Patrol?
Yeah, I love Paw Patrol.
Yeah, hold on, okay? So it's got the little ink pad. It's got the little ink pad and four little stamps. It's got Rubble, Chase, Guy, and Marshall. And I thought these were really cute. I know he's going to enjoy these because he loves Paw Patrol. From Target Dollar Spot, I picked up this little pocket coloring book just for when we're out and about. I have two kids now, so I have to keep this one busy sometimes when I'm feeding the other one. It has 80 sheets of coloring fun. It should last a while, and we can carry these two together, or we can put this in here, either way, so. And then from the 99 cent store, I got him this little, I don't know what these are called, but they're the little things that you push in, and then you press here and it pops out, and it's attached with a string. I don't know what these are called, but I think he'll get a kick out of these, though. And I've mentioned how much he loves these little wooden cars. I got these from the 99 cent store, but I have also seen some at Target Dollar Spot. I purchased some from Target Dollar Spot. So I got four of these. I have a train, an ambulance, a school bus, and an ice cream truck, which he already took. So, and last but not least, I also picked up some t-shirts from Target. He's growing out of his t-shirts really quickly, so I picked up some t-shirts for him, and I just added two in his Easter bag. basket. That's everything that I got. Everything was from the 99 cent store and Target, so really affordable stuff. So you still have a few days left to go out there and put your basket together. And then I also picked up this little shiny grass from the 99 cent store. So the 99 cent store, Dollar Tree, Target, Dollar Spot, they're stocked up with goodies and treats and Easter eggs and a bunch of bubbles. I also had a tube of bubbles for him, but he got a hold of it, cracked the lid, so can't put it in the basket anymore. But yeah, that's everything that I got for him. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Alrighty, so thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys on the next one.